Feel the undying romance only on Eros Now.
I'm really happy to be here. I think one doesn't need a reason to celebrate love, but it's nice that Gitanjali is taking this initiative and making people express their love in more ways than one. And I'm really happy to be associated with the brand. I've had a great working relationship with them, and I think jewelry is very important to a woman, not just because it makes her feel beautiful, but it is also a sense of, you know, stability, and it gives you like a kind of security. So jewelry is important to women, and it should be important to men also. It's a day you celebrate love. It's a day you express your love for your loved ones. I think it's not just limited to a boy and girl, husband, wife. I think it's a day where you can express your love to your parents, to your brother, to your sister, your friends. And it's nice that there's a particular day that is dedicated for love. You know, like Yashji always said that love is the only emotion that will never go out of fashion. It was my first paycheck, and I remember buying a small little ring which costed me 4,000 bucks, and I still wear it. It's special. It's just, I mean, like I said earlier, you know, it feels good. It's like a security for a woman to be able to buy jewelry, to be able to keep jewelry. It's something that goes on, it stays with you forever. And I was a kid, I was 16 years old, so I felt really proud that I could afford a little ring.
Witness the power of the punch only on Eros Now.